Hello everyone, this is Hayrot Maniath. Welcome back for some more of The Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim. Previously, Davilas wrapped up the available objectives in Markarth. Now he's at the Nordic ruin, Ansilvund. Between Windhelm and Riften. And we're here to find the Forgemaster's fingers, so he can become Orkkin. And before we go in, let's check this out, of Fjori and Holgeir. Interesting, and it might be helpful. Now, let's head in the Ansilvund Excavation.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Ah, Draugr. So long, Draugr Scourge. A novice chest. Should be child's play chest.
treasure is near!
Etronach Forge recipe.
I am Lu'ah Al-Skaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead.
Okay. Kill Lu'ah Al-Skaven in Ansilvund. Mission accepted. So long, mages. Definitely a mage's place.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
I have that enchantment.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
So long. A cave-in. Ebony greatsword.
I'm right behind you. Got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
This must be the way.
True.
Charming. Conjurer's Draft, some Draugr, onward now. tripwire, an etranach, hulking Draugr. So long, Conjurer. That must not be the way. As for those pillars, let's see here. The eagle, the snake, whale, snake. Eagle, snake, whale, snake. Voila! Lu'ah's journal. Charming. Another copy of Fjori and Holgeir. Alrighty. Don't get burned. Ah. Ansilvund Burial Chambers. Plenty of pressure plates. Adept gate. Should not be much of a problem. Open sesame. Lock picking goes up. An expert lock on this one. Voila!
Still here. I am at your command. Get going then.
Charming. They're such cut-ups. Thank you. 2920's Hans Don, Volume 2. Might activate some kind of trap. Probably some Draugr here. Ansilvund key.
I shall have vengeance for the death of my husband. Rise!
Is that everyone? Robes of replenishing. Some master gates. You're going down, Conjurer.
I've had enough.
you've gone down. So long, Draugr. Good show.
Could not raise him, but I will raise an army to avenge his defilement.
Kill Draugr. It's the right thing to do.
Huh?
Well, hello.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Well, this looks like fun. Not.
They burned his body before I could raise him. It should have been returned to me.
You will not stop me from killing those who wage this pointless war.
She loves her magic. Got Lu'ah.
Thank you for releasing us from her spell.
Now we can rest in peace once again. Come, Fjori.
Take this with our gratitude.
The Ghost Blade. And a Stone of Baron Zayab. 13 of 24. Alrighty. This is one nasty boss. So long, Lu'ah. Got a key from her. Okay. Unlocked with Lu'ah's key. The Forgemaster's fingers. Bring the Forgemaster's fingers to Mahulak. Daedric sword. Another Etranach Forge recipe. Etranach staves. Interesting. Imperial condolences. Transmute mineral ore. Got that one. Wolf Queen, Book 4. Mysterious Akavir. Back to Ansilvund Excavation. And that lets us get out of here. Very good. Back out to Skyrim. Now let's head back to Narzulbur. And turn in that thing. The Forgemaster's fingers.
You have returned to the gauntlet. And speak to our chief right away. You have returned with the gauntlet. Enter. Speak to our chief right away.
Don't mind if I do.
I don't.
Hello, Chief.
You found the Forgemaster's fingers. You've impressed me, Outlander. No one else has returned from this task before. By the code of Malekith, I name you bloodkin to the orcs. Let it be known among the strongholds that you are family now.
I'm honored.
Feel free to trade with our smiths for orc weapons and armor. Train with my warriors, or purchase poisons from the wise woman. Welcome to our stronghold, Bloodkin.
So, we're now kin with the orcs. Fantastic. That'll figure into another quest. Next time, we'll do a Daedric quest involving the orcs. This is Heyrotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.